Hi everybody, it's Mena. Welcome back to my channel, or if this is the very first video that you're seeing me, then welcome to my channel. Please be sure to hit the subscribe button down below if you didn't already. I post every day except for Tuesday and Friday afternoon sometimes, and today in this video, I'm gonna go over my top 10 video making pet peeves. So these are when I make my personal pet peeves when it comes to making videos for YouTube, and I usually hate when this stuff happens. Sometimes there's nothing I can do about it, but there's nothing usually I can do about it except either make the video with it or just move to a different room. And these are just things that bother me when I make the video. And sometimes there's nothing I can do about it, whether the lighting's really bad, and it's dark outside and nothing's working out. It's just really annoying, but it's okay. I mean, we all have to do this sometimes, especially when we're making YouTube videos. And let me know what your guys' YouTube video making pet peeves are down in the comments below. So I'm gonna get started. So number one on my list would have to be the lighting being bad. So I hate when the lighting's bad, especially when the sun's not peeking out. It really bothers me just because I feel like when I have more natural light, the lighting just makes my YouTube videos better. And I hate when the lighting is so bad that nobody can see me. And I have accidentally filmed in the dark before, and my lighting was absolutely horrible when it came to filming in the dark. And it just irritated me. To me, just because nobody could see anything I was doing, especially when I was doing my knitting tutorials. Number two on my list would have to be having too much background noise. So this really bothered me just because I felt like it was very distracting. It's hard to talk, and I get a lot of background noise in my house, whether somebody in my house is playing music, somebody in my house is playing video games, or my dogs are barking. So those are, like, I really get annoyed when I have too much background noise because I feel like I can't hear myself talk or anything. So if any time I have to film a YouTube video, I like to do it in my bedroom. Number three on my list would have to be having to start my video over more than 5 times. So starting my video over more than 5 times really annoys me just because I hate having to start over, because I know starting over is okay because it happens with a lot of YouTubers, but I hate having to start over more than 5 times just because I get frustrated and I don't know what to say. And sometimes I do take a break and walk away and come back to it later, but I really just don't like it, like having to do it more than once, because then I feel like it just drives me crazy. Crazy because I am literally it just bothers me because I just want to get the video up and uploaded. Number four on my list should have to be people talking to me while I'm filming. It happens to me. Sometimes people will call me when I'm making a YouTube video, and it just irritates me because they're like going, "Mena, Mena," blah, 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 blah. And I'm trying to get my video finished, and I can't focus when people are trying to talk to me, especially if I'm sitting in the other room. It just bothers me when people just do that to me just because I can't focus. And it's a good thing I usually film YouTube videos in my room so then I can focus better. Number five on my list would have to be people calling me when I'm filming. So it bothers me when people call me when I'm filming just because it distracts me when I have my phone ringing during the video. And this was basically when I was filming with my iPad, is like, I hated when people would call me. Now that I have a different tablet, I'm able to edit out the video and everything, of the footage of me talking and everything. So it makes it a lot easier for me to do my YouTube videos. But before, when I had my iPad, I had to keep stopping the video and then re-recording it later, just because I didn't know how to download an editing system at the time. Number six on my list would have to be forgetting to pause my video. So this has happened to me several times, is whenever I do my YouTube videos, I sometimes will forget to pause my videos in between, and then I accidentally will add footage of, I'll accidentally have footage of me when I meant to pause the video, and I'll forget to pause the video, and it drives me crazy because it makes my videos longer. And I hate making extremely long videos just because I just don't want you guys to get bored. Number 7 on my list would have to be not being able to upload my videos. So this is usually if my internet's not working or if my power is out. It just bothers me so much whenever I am not able to upload my video, just because some of my videos just take a really long time to upload depending on how long they are. And if my power is out or my internet's not working, excuse me. Sorry, I had a hair on my camera. Anyway, it just drives me crazy because sometimes I have to get the video off my camera just because it takes up so much space on my phone or my tablet or whatever. Number 8 on my list would have me not having enough time to film my video. So I can always film a YouTube video usually in the afternoon or something, but if I have to be somewhere at a certain time and I don't have enough time to film, it just kind of sometimes annoys me just because I have to get this video idea off my desk if it's on paper or something. And if it's been there for so long, it just drives me nuts and I gotta get the video up and done. And because I hate having so much stuff on my desk, so I usually like to film videos just to clean off my desk. That's because I have just papers lying all over it of YouTube ideas. Number 9 on my list would have to be my video not working out. So this really actually bothers me. I actually tried to make a video of the top 10 things I was grateful for going through chemo, but that video didn't work out. So I had to scrap that idea. And it bothers me when a video I try to make doesn't work out because of the amount of times I have to start over, I can't think of what to say. It just bothers me just because I had my mindset on that certain video idea and it just doesn't work out. But it just happens. We all YouTubers do it. Number 10 on my list would have to be not having the right filming spot. So this really bothers me when I don't have a good filming spot. Whether the lighting is bad, the background noise is too much, or just it's not very comfortable for me. So me to sit at a certain spot, it just bothers me when I don't really have a spot to film, or if there's just too many people around and some of the people might not want to be on YouTube. It's just really hard to make videos when I don't have the right filming spot for when I'm making YouTube videos, or if I don't have a place to set my camera down to film. It just really bothers me when I just don't have the right spot that's comfortable for me to actually make a video just because of what's going on around me, or if I can't just find a comfortable spot. Okay, so those are my top 10 video making pet peeves. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. I post every day except for Tuesday and Friday afternoon sometimes, and I'll see you in another video soon. Bye.